Hey honeys, welcome back to my channel. Thank you so much for being here as always. So, I am currently in Yotel in Glasgow at the minute. I feel like this lighting's way too much for my airport face. Maybe over here's a bit better. Yeah, I've just arrived at the hotel. I was supposed to be here like 2.5 hours ago. My flight was delayed, which is weird because my flights are never delayed. I've been on quite a lot of flights this year and yeah, they're never delayed, so that was a bit annoying. I had to wait at the airport for like 2.5 hours, but I got some work done, so it was all fine in the end. I'm actually starving right now. It's 1 o'clock. Basically my flight was at 9 a.m. So I had a packet of crisps and these pepperoni chicken bite things. And then I thought, oh, I'm not going to be too hungry when I get here or whatever. I'll get something then. Obviously it was delayed. At this point I just wasn't really hungry. And then I got onto the plane, I was actually starving. And then they were like, sorry, we're not actually serving any food on the plane. So that is the longest story ever about how I'm hungry. We're gonna go to the Ivy. I'm just waiting for Abigail to arrive. And then we're gonna go to the Ivy for lunch and one Lux PS, I think, have invited me down to go and check out some trainers. And choose a pair, so we're going to go and do that, and then we're going to Mama's Ann for dinner tonight, which I'm so buzzing for. It's like a Thai, if I'm right, I think it's like Thai food and stuff, which is my favourite cuisine, and I'm just so excited to see all the girls tomorrow. I've got a work Christmas do, the Aquarius Christmas party, so that should be a really fun one. My dress is literally unreal. It's from Mode Moi, but I'll show you it tomorrow. It's bloody gorgeous. I better get off here now and stop chatting because I need to get ready, but I'll check back in a bit. And yeah, I'm excited to be vlogging again. Hi, so I've actually got makeup on now. I'm with Abigail.
Hi.
We're at the Ivy. I wonder if I can lean it on this side.
Yeah, you can watch it.
Oh. We've just had this food arrive. So I'm going to go quickly because I'm actually starving. We've got our blood orange.
These look so nice.
Margaritas.
Cheers.
Cheers. Bye. Do you remember in that vlog?
Yeah.
Cheers to life. Manchester vlog. With ID in the Ivy.
Yeah, I cannot believe that.
She was just like pissed off at it. Obviously, beside our IDs.
She was definitely annoyed.
Exactly.
Anyway, do you think it's because we took so long to say what we wanted?
Oh, yeah. We just wanted 5 minutes. You know when they keep coming back and coming back and coming back?
Yeah,
and
it wasn't
like, nice. They do that restaurant all the time. Like, I want. You sit down for about 2 minutes and then they're like, have you decided yet? No. We're just chatting because we haven't seen each other in ages, actually. Anyway.
Over. Just showing what we got.
Duck parfait, duck salad, some orange noodles. These are the best things. And these zucchini fries. They give you so many.
Yeah, baby.
Their portion sizes are so good here.
Yeah.
For how, like, we went out in London the other day. We went to Buns and Buns. Oh my god, it's for £51 on lunch. It's,
this
awful.
Stuff's so small, isn't it? I know. We went before.
Four buns, bayo buns, £24.
No, that's so bad.
Anyway, gonna eat now. I want to vlog and I'm embarrassed.
Embarrassed. So embarrassed.
Well, 10 purple chins. We are at, what's it called? One Lux Plus.
No, One Lux PS.
One Lux PS. Coming to choose Sundance. I think I mentioned it in the store. Story in the vlog earlier. This is a really cool angle. But yeah, so we're just here now and I've just chosen these ones. So I went for these ones, which I'll insert a little bit, they look really cute, or I'll show you when I get back to the hotel later. But I'm a bit embarrassed.
So I really want these.
Public. Yeah, these.
If anyone's watching and would like to buy me, I guess.
Taylor. Oh, my shoe got in there.
It was on the same time anyway.
Oh,
wait, like.
Get these in there. If any. Someone. They're really nice, have we got? Do you like them? Yeah.
No one realised yet.
Anyone's watching who Santa's watching, then Abigail likes the shoes. We're actually, I'm full, like I can't function here. We ate so much food at the bloody Ivy, we're actually full sick. Alright, we better go, this is just such a shot. Ready to vlog, get in the vlog. You're in it! That was smooth, these guys.
No one wants to get in the vlog. You've been dying to get in it. Nearly had a panic attack when I got the camera out.
Fire girl. Oh my god, it from the side it actually is so cool.
I know, it's nice.
I've noticed that before.
It's nice from the side.
Hi, Polly girl.
Yeah.
Doesn't look like it. It looks like a Zara. I'm wearing Zara. Sorry, cut that out. These shoes I'm obsessed with. They're like the Versace dupes. They're from Public Desire. Like, how stunning. I need them. They've got a pink pair. The bras are as well. The blazer is also really cute. It's from Toxic Maniac. Please excuse the mess on the bed. Oops. And the necklace, the jewellery is mainly Lux Lear. This necklace, oh no, I haven't put it on the website. It's supposed to drop today. I'm going to put that on the website. And the earrings are, them sew ones are my Lux Lear, Ashton and Miu, all these bits. And then I think the Dior ones are from Inspired Edition on Instagram. But yeah, how cute. We're off to Mama's Land.
You won't even believe the night that we've had so far. Basically, we got in a taxi and we were like, we got in like the second or third one because it was like one of the better black hairs when Abigail wanted to get a picture, like I did the other day in London. Anyway, he ended up having a row with the guy in front, like, why are you letting them in your taxi? Obviously, because you're supposed to get in at the front one. And he just tried to explain it to him, but this guy was taking none of it. We were swearing at each other. The taxi guy went, just fuck off, get out of the taxi. I was like, oh my god. So we had to get out of the taxi. Hadn't even moved. Then got in the next one, and it's cash only. We got there and it's cash only. So we drove to the cash point. No. No.
There's no
cash. What are we going to do? We're going to be driving around forever. No, this is this isn't happening. This is not, this is like a movie.
Wait,
what is happening? So we just went to the cash point and it wasn't working. Then we just drove back to Amazon to see if they'd get cash out
the
till. And they wouldn't get cash out the till. Then we just drove to another cash point. There's no cash in it. We've been driving around for 15 minutes. The meter's now actually going up.
Really, half an hour.
So it's £4.80 cab. The meter's now on 7. But he's not charging us that, so he's actually wasting money. Just driving us around trying to get us. This is not happening. Like, kitchen chat's in half an hour.
Funny, but...
No, like, I'm so confused. I'm so confused. Why does this happen to us?
Okay.
Go and get your cash. Absolutely nightmare.
You see? Even the restaurant is not.
I know, even the restaurant's not helping us out. So we made it to Mamazan. And I've got corn toast, which is actually delicious, but their sauce is so spicy, their sweet chili sauce. I've got corn in there. Corn and lobster. Right. But these kind of corn heads are the best ones. You know the ones that aren't like the white ones. Don't mind me just watching. I think we're going to go out for drinks after. Very quiet in here. Very quiet, but we've got a little booth, so you can't really notice that there's been a small truck. I'm not joking, but we'll have the tables of people in here. Oh my god, it's so spicy. But anyway, I look a bit different to I did earlier. I haven't vlogged at all today. Haven't really done much. Just went and got my nails done, turned up an hour early. So I went and done loads of shopping for myself in the end. Went to buy Christmas presents and I just kept finding stuff for myself. Like, I'll show you some of the bits. How cute is this from H&M? Like, what I could put around my ponytail. Or these also from H&M, glittery long socks. Got these gloves for tonight from Claire's. how freaking unreal. Let's talk about the dress. So this dress is from Mode Mar. Let me show you it in the mirror. Honestly, I'm so obsessed. Look how cute it is. It's actually stunning. Harry said I look like I'm going on dancing lights. I feel like I'm out like going to a Bridgerton ball. Yeah, it's literally so gorgeous. I'm so happy. Cannot wait for tonight. We're gonna have such a good time. Get some margaritas and enjoy ourselves before Christmas. Look how beautiful these earrings as well. They're from H&M. No, not H&M. Sorry, they're from Boohoo actually, funny enough, if you wouldn't think it. Yeah. So we are heading out now and then I'll try and vlog tonight a bit before I get drunk. Do you remember that clip from Ibiza when I wake up the next morning, there's a clip from Ibiza in bed with a cat like me with a cowboy hat on, singing to myself. We are going to do a change of outfit later because I could not wear this feather. Look how long it is, all night. Yeah, oh, also look how cute this bag is from TV & Co. Go check it out, so, so gorgeous. Why do I keep saying so? I feel like I can't speak, it's because I haven't eaten that much, I'm starving. Had a McDonald's about 2 hours ago, but I'm hungry again. Anyway, I'll check back in later. Oh.
Trying to balance it on the cocktail tray.
Double
pepper.
I can't.
Every time I go like this, as soon as I do it, it's
freaking
hell.
Can't
balance this on, it's not working.
Maybe just do it the one above it. Here we go.
Right, I was gonna let my roots go in and I'm not.
Yeah, and it's ivory.
I'm just gonna keep fucking my hair.
I love it.
I just know,
yeah, I love it.
No, I like
it.
No,
it's the best
thing.
Megan will be looking at me.
Like he's covering me smiling.
Oh, Graham.
Wait, Graham.
Hey, who does that?
It's Graham. It's Graham.
Graham. Look at this straw.
It's a salty Graham.
My dad's coffee.
Yeah, didn't I see that on your story? He's like, that's your dad's coffee.
Dad's.
Oh my god, you look like Carolyn nails.
I love your little
curly
eyes.
Guys, curly eyes. Jessica in the short, the line. No, the no, short, like the line.
Wait, if I got that shot.
I feel like we're a bit high up here.
Guys, I'm 95 years old.
No, I think it was safer up there personally. Right, so let.
Do you want me to move
like,
it back
ready?
A bit?
One,
two, don't
three.
Move it
back. Wait, Megan's not in it, and me. She's in it now.
We're like doing five.
Right, wait, on Amy.
I'm gonna bring out a new jobby with all different stands.
Right, you got your shot.
Okay.
What's this shot? Oh, that's fine. Are you ready?
Go. Okay, one, two, three.
I got trays off. Ooh. I didn't do it, man.
Easy. Easy.
I didn't do it, man.
He's my napkin.
No, do you know what I was laughing at? I was on the phone with Taylor earlier on and I was like,
was quite
telling him what happened in that taxi last night. And I was like, listen, my dad was like, this out the window. And I just done your voice. I was like, she put this out the window. Excuse me!
Excuse me!
What is on
the screen?
Yeah, I know.
Excuse me!
Excuse me!
So we both
forgot
to vlog earlier. Yeah. Quite like the line.
You like it?
Yeah, we both forgot to vlog earlier. So this table looks really great. This table is decorated down. And she's
how.
Hi, babe. Oh, sorry, I'm in your
room. Hi, you're so fine.
Love you. Love you, Emily.
Love you. Merry Christmas.
Happy New Year.
Oh,
I'm
forgetting it's Christmas.
Bye, Emily.
Take care. Have a lovely Christmas.
Emily,
bye,
girl.
I'm lame, Leslie style.
That's a snow queen. Scotland. Everyone here is from Scotland.
Let me get my car keys out.
Except
like,
Jazz.
She just said Jasmine.
Okay. Take my gloves. I'm just not brown. I'm gonna do an outfit change in a minute. I've got my all over.
Hi.
Say hi to. Oh!
I'm wearing this one there.
I'm gonna plant this jacket. What? This jacket? No, a horse jacket. Where do you that's me doing work.
Someone will know what I'm talking about, a Prentice Joggy X Factor edition.
Guys, she's guessing my job. Guess what job I do?
Annie, are you okay? Are you okay? Are you okay? Annie,
guess. Okay? It's so okay? easy. I'm an apprentice jockey. Yes, my job.
Are you okay? Can you tell us?
You,
okay,
I'm looking.
Right.
Come on, if you've got cameras.
Do you want this
in
yours?
Yeah, on mine. I'm really gonna go for it. If you're gonna catch me. Ready? Excuse me. Come on, let's go. Ready? One, two, three, four.
Why is it asking me for my postcodes? I don't even fucking live near here.
She's so being a stupid bitch Uber Eats.
Wait. Do you want to size me?
No, I said stop being a stupid bitch Uber Eats. You're gonna keep asking me for my postcodes?
I haven't got my camera, so I thought I'd just do it on my phone. Megan's ready to go out again.
Walk a mile in
me and Abigail reluctantly had to do our makeup to go and shoot.
I'm ready.
It's all so puffy. Megan's coming along for the news only shoot.
Yeah, I'm just here. I don't know why I'm here.
I don't know why she's here.
I don't know why I'm doing this. I was doing home last night.
I know. She slept on our floor. She actually slept.
She's stuck in the bed.
I think it's here. Is it the next one up? It's the next one up. It's the next one up.
Oh gosh, like.
Okay. Abigail.
Oh no, don't.
And that stars. Actually, looks so pretty.
I know. I'm fucking crazy.
Thank you.
so busy in the rush to get it done before I've been there. So that was what we're doing this morning. And then I've got to do this pasta. I've got so much like busy bits to do. So I feel like I can get proper organised for 3 hours until I'm like, so do that, I feel like. I didn't feel as much as I wanted to.